Hey there guys, Akhil from WM Originals and welcome to another video.
I'm back with another video and this is the second video of this series for Windows 10 tips and tricks. This video is on how you can perform little actions directly from your action center of Windows 10 PC. In this video, I'm going to tell you all how you can not just change your brightness of your PC but also make edits to your quick actions. Yes, there are many quick actions provided at the bottom of your action center and you can just edit them and arrange them as you want. In this video, I'm going to tell you all this. So let's start with this video and know these little tips and tricks.
You will be able to change brightness directly from your quick action slider under action center. Slide it around and your system's brightness will update as you want. I prefer it to be around 70. You can also customize your quick actions from the action center. You can right click or select edit or go to all settings and look for edit quick action from there. I will unpin VPN as I rarely use that. And once you are done with editing your quick actions, just click on save. Now as I saw, my Bluetooth is on and it's not being used as of now. Let me off it from Action Center directly. Yes, this is how you can perform quick actions directly from your Action Center. Hope you liked this video. If yes, do share it with others. Like and subscribe to WM Originals. Thanks for watching. Bye bye. Hello everyone, myself Akhil from WM Originals. Today I am here to provide you with overview of 10 upcoming features and changes to Windows 10 with Windows 10 April 2019 update. Microsoft is getting ready with the first feature update of 2019 called as 19H1 during the Windows Insider preview builds. There are so many changes coming up with this update, some of them being sandbox, result storage, the much talk about clean separation of Cortana and search, and one of my favorite, the clipboard. Yes, I love that. You will also love that once you start using that. So let's start with this overview video.